Pošto je Rudi glavni glumac u današnjoj epizodi, moramo lepo da ga operemo i da ga picnemo. Tako pa to. Dobre.
Thank you.
I naš drug Taso se uključio u čišćenje Rudija. Bivši kapiten vaterpolo reprezentacije Grčke, igra čovjek na dve olimpijade.
Dnes ideme na to. Všetko sme dali von. Pôjde aj posteľ von, samozrejme. Takže toto je klasická izolácia proti hluku a ideme tam dať Armaflex. Široké, takzvaná Armacell. Asi tuto. Teraz je trošku od protikorozí sprej. Trošku to vyražím a znovu to dám.
Hast du da das Brett? Unten die Basis und dann ist noch ist das dann die Bodenplatten von dem Schrank, der Schichtstoff.
Alles. Da kommt die Standheizung drauf. Und weiß nicht genau, wie wir das machen werden. Oder das, was dann einfach nur da oben liegen.
Aha.
Geht da.
Also na, das ist eine Apoito Standheizung.
Vielleicht wäre das einfach auf ein Brettel schrauben, das Brettel steckt man dann da drunter. Aber jetzt ist mal okay so, ja?
Aha. Volkswagen T4 a 12. decembra bude mať narodeniny. Ideme dávať kúrenie. Máme zateplené, dávala som novú podlahu. Veľmi sa teším. Stlačím. A sa zavrie. Chladničku zavrieme. To je Rudy 2. Rudy 2 je dlhšia verzia. Prečo mal 20 rokov. Čo sme namontovali okrem podlahy, zateplenia, elektriky. Máme tu kuchynku. Dneska sme nainštalovali vodu. Ako vidíte, je teplá. Je tu sneh a ja mám teplú vodu. Takže úplne super. A potom tu máme ešte kúrenie, boiler a 20x2 litrové pandasky.
Hi everybody, now we will show you Rudy, Volkswagen Transported T4, how it looks it now. Mm-hmm. Here you can see fridge, which is already full of magnets from the trips. I made this windows black, so nobody can see inside, but we can see of course outside what's going on. To make it dark, it costs approximately 180 euros.
Jedan od mojih omiljenih detalja u venu je dream catcher. Skoro svaki ven ima dream catcher da donese dobru sreću.
So my bed is fantastic because it's approximately 50 centimeters high, so I gain all this space under. It means so I can put everything, and the bed, the length is about 2 meters per 160. Fantastic.
Ispod kreveta su i dva tanka, svaki po 20 litara i direktno su povezani sa lavabom u improvizovanoj kuhinji.
So the water, the hot water and the fresh water is coming here in the kitchen. I can wash everything here inside as well. I can wash myself.
Bitna stavka, aparat za gašenje požara. Isto mora da bude u svakom kombi.
Okay, so we have the all powers. This is the solar charger. It's very nice because when we don't have the solar panel on the top, we can use it like this to put it here in front. And what is very good with this cable, you can connect as well your phone or your laptop, whatever you want.
Svašta nešto još tu stane iza, kamperski stol, kamperske stolice, ležaljke za pražnju, sve to ovaj se lepo spakuje ovde.
So in the winter time I'm using the heater and as well you can set the temperature from the 21 until 35.
Jedna od mojih omiljenih stvari je što ovo suvo začevo sedište može lepo se okrene, uvatiš ovde dole, boc i okreneš ga na ovu stranu. Što je inače moje omiljeno mesto za kuliranje uveče, ako se već nalazimo u urodiju.
So, I am often very hungry, so I will show you how I can cook and it's here. Yes. You just take it like this. Again back so we have space like this. It's working with the gas as well, and here you can put it like this and you will see it will now to give us the gas.
U ovoj fioki u bar stane dosta stvari, kao što su čaše, esaj i tako dalje, a ovde dole imamo još pijaće vode, nađe se i koja flaša dobrog vina, a pivo je u frižideru. Frižider je inače bio najskuplji deo svega ovoga, on košta 800 evra. Inače je firme Dometic, to su poznati ove frižideri koji se koriste u ovakvim camper vanovima i na jahtama.
When we go to sleep, we'll put these covers, so the sunshine will doesn't wake up in the morning, early morning, and you can sleep longer until you want to sleep. Laku noć!
Veoma važna stvar kod letnjih putovanja, a uglavnom se putuje leti, je mreža za komarce. Vidi sad ovde, imamo znači mrežu za komarce. I to se samo ovako spusti noću, malo se popravi sa strane. I u principu možete da ostavite kombi otvoren, da se lepo izluftira, a pritom da vas ne pojedu komančerosi.
Rudy is Volkswagen Transporter T4. So, it looks like this. Very quick. Then we have continue. Here. Actually, it's 4.707 long. The height is 1.9, almost like me as well. And 1.84 as well, like bright. Okay. And here I put diesel. And I can put 80 liters of diesel inside. It consumes maybe approximately 7.7 liters per 100 km/h. Okay, and here the motor inside is the best motors. The motor is from 1999 and it is the ACV motor. Perfect. What is important to put always the name of your van, and the name of my van is
Mnoge će verovatno zanimati koliko sad to sve košta. Suzana je imala dosta sreće, kupila je ovaj auto u jako dobrom stanju, iako ima 20 godina. he's in great shape for 21,
yes, yes, yes,
right?
Yes, 21. It will be 14th of December, 21, da. Yeah.
I platila ga je 7000 eura i u njega je uloženo možda još negde 3000 eura da postane kamper. To je neka onako možda donja granica da se napravi lep kamper, inače na gore ide u nedogled. That's a good prize, actually.
Yes,
for,
yes, yes. I was very lucky, really. And who, the owner of this car, his name was as well Rudy.
Ah, vidiš ti to. Vidiš ti
very
to.
Very good sign, very good sign.
Vidiš ti Rudija, druže moj.
Suzana se inače, pored toga što radi sa nama, sa delfinima, radi i sa konjima, ronilac je i tako dalje, ali veoma važna stavka za nju je takozvani sound healing. To je terapija sa tibetanskim činijama ili sa gongovima i sad će Suzana da nam pokaže šta sve ona tu ima. A, na Facebooku, slobodno je zapratite, njena stranica se zove Van Vibration. Napisat ću je u sledećem kadru ispod Lepo Fino. Bila epizoda Vodite me drumovi o Rudiju. A ako ste se zaželjeli Nikola Radin Way podcasta, pišite dole u komentarima koga biste voleli da vidite sledećeg u Nikola Radin Way podcastu. Ako imate koji euro viška, imamo i Patreon, Nikola Radin Way na patreon.com. Suzička, Rudi je fenomenalan.
Fenomenal, prva liga.
Tako je. Ćao svima. Tasso, the grill maker.
This is from the house. This is from the house.